Is your PAR meter no longer giving you readings that you can trust? Are you seeing less than reliable results than when you first set up your meter several months ago? Before you replace your meter, try these few steps. First, make sure that your meter is clean. Blocking the optical path between the source and the sensor can cause low readings. Dust, dirt, and other debris can be cleaned from the sensor using a non-abrasive cloth or cotton swab sprinkled with deionized water or window cleaner. Calcium deposits from irrigation water can leave a thin white film on the surface. That can be removed using a diluted acid such as vinegar. So make sure that you are cleaning your sensor regularly. All right, you cleaned your sensor, but the measurements still don't seem quite right. Let's find out what they should be. The team at Apogee has created a tool that allows you to see what PAR, EPAR, UV, and shortwave radiation measurements should be under ideal conditions. That way you can see just how far off your meter is. It's called the Clear Sky Calculator. This tool is found at clearskycalculator.com, and it works with all PAR meters, not just Apogee meters. Ideally, the measurements on your meter should be taken as close to solar noon as summer solstice, in non-polluted skies, minimal humidity, and the sensor perfectly level. Be aware this calculator will give you an ideal number, so if you have less than ideal conditions, be aware that your numbers may be a little bit off. This tool is not to be used for calibration. Its purpose is to identify if meter readings are drastically out of spec. To use the calculator, take a measurement from your meter and enter that measurement into the PPFD field. Enter your zip code, country, date, and time, and then hit calculate. The calculator will show you how far off your meter is measuring. If it's off by more than 10%, a button will appear with a contact Apogee for recalibration. Keep in mind, it's a mathematical model with limitations, but if you still feel that your meter is out of spec, then you can send it in for recalibration. After recalibration, you can get back to confident data acquisition. Unfortunately, over time, all PAR meters will begin to drift. Don't worry, it's not your fault. Factors such as age, usage, environmental conditions can all affect the accuracy of every PAR meter. Being familiar with a sensor specifications, operation, and measurements will help you recognize errors before days or weeks worth of data become unreliable and unusable. Apogee Instruments has built a reputation of not just creating accurate PAR meters, but of PAR meters that stay accurate. That's why we offer an industry-leading 4-year warranty on all of our PAR products. But at some point, every PAR meter is past its expected life. So how bad is it? Give it to me straight, doctor.
Time of death, 4:20.
Luckily, if the unfortunate does occur, Apogee will provide a discount on a replacement meter. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching, and have a good day.